I tell you, it's like what has happened all over the Western world for the last 20 and 30 years. Greed, greed, and more fucking greed, and cheap money. And in Ireland, it's a tragedy what happened to the Tiger. We have, I'd say, four causes. We had a stupid fucking government. We had a regulator that was asleep at the wheel. And we had very deceitful, conniving, and corrupt development. And of course, above all, them bankers. We had these arseholes that for the last 20, 30 years are getting these massive bonuses, these employees and directors of banks, on the misfortune of the working class, and get these huge bonuses and salaries. But, you know, if you and all these arseholes should be thrown in jail and the keys thrown away for the rest of their life. But you know, sir, if you went in and you're unemployed and you want to take a loaf of bread out of it, a store or a supermarket to feed your family, guess what? You'll be up in court for it. These assholes are living all over the world now on the backs of the misfortunate working people. Wanking fucking bankers.
Yeah.